Pep Cal track here with Hunter Escorcia from Vista Murrieta High School at the 2019 Saddle Up Invitational. Winner of the 110 highs, 1470, slight headwind. How did that race feel for you?
It felt good. It was different running in the rain with a wet track. It was a pretty cool experience. But yeah, I had some hiccups in the race, hit a couple hurdles, so lots of work to do. I'm excited.
Hunter, how much experience do you have running in these kind of adverse conditions, either rain, a slick track, what have you?
I've never ran a 110 hurdle race in the rain. It's usually pretty hot out here, so that's my experience.
Were you told anything to try and adjust given the conditions, or leave it at
this? Nothing given the conditions, just execute my game plan as usual.
There was a slight headwind in the race, 0.7 meters per second. Did you feel it much at all in the race?
I don't think about the wind in the race at all. I just focus on my body, all the little things that I'm supposed to execute.
Any particular problems during the race itself?
Like I said, I just hit a few hurdles, and that's just something to fix.
Did it come up on you pretty quick, or what was the difference? What may have caused that? Any idea?
I don't know. Okay. I'll figure it out this week at practice.
Excellent. You got some good coaches to help you out here on your staff as well.
Great coaches.
You mentioned later on the 300 hurdles, correct?
Yes, sir.
Do you have a preference between the 110 highs or the 300s?
No, I enjoy both.
Okay. You also mentioned you might do some relay duty later on in the year, but you're coming off of a football injury, shoulder injury. How serious was that? Has that affected at all your position in the hurdling at all?
Well, so I tore my labrum during the football season.
Okay.
First week of the season. Played the rest of the season with a brace. And then I got surgery after the season in November. So I was bummed because I usually train a lot before the track season.
Right.
And I wasn't able to do as much as I wanted, but I did what I could, and I'm working right now.
Okay, out very quickly. What are your goals for this year? Any big goals you have set up down the road?
I want to beat both of my school records in the 110, which is 14:21. And then I want to beat the 300 hurdle record, which is 38:43, I believe.
All right, put those two marks in the crosshairs.
Yes,
all right, Hunter Escorcia, once again, our winner in the 110 high hurdles. Congratulations.
Thank you.